What's up, guys, and welcome to the BC Driven YouTube channel. Today we're at Windrock Park. We're gonna be tackling trail 18 over here. We're right here at the bottom of trail 16. We always go up this left side over here. It's pretty rough, but today we're gonna be trying trail 18. We've done this one a couple years ago and it was rough back then, so I'm imagining after all the rain they've had, it's gonna be a rough one. So this is the first like big notable obstacle on this trail. We got this gnarly rut that we're straddling. It was all the way down and it looks like that people have been cutting trees to try to fill this in right here. This used to not have these trees in it. There's also a puss out trail right here, but it looks like it might be a little sketchy to make this turn across this hole right here. So
my wife's up there spotting me. I'm just kind of going off of her lead.
That's a heavy breathing later. Are you going to spot Caleb like you did me? That was really good. Thank you. Couldn't have done it without you, bae. There it is. I get down here out of the way. Hope you guys enjoyed all that rear camera action that led up to that. I totally forgot to hit record on my front camera. This obstacle right here is probably one of the sketchiest, most dangerous ones on the trail, because as you can see, it really throws you over. You really kind of need another person to help hold you. I'm gonna set you guys down. Get to the right, tries to throw you directly into that rock, and if you got aluminum wheels, you leave a little bit back for all your homies that didn't make it. At least this obstacle is at a hella scenic spot. You got this nice little waterfall right here by the creek, sun shining. It's a beautiful day at Windrock, to say the least.
Corona. Smaller than all them bugs. Gets you every time.
that's it, trail 18. If you're looking to change up your trail 16, freaking nap. You're looking to change up your trail 16 ritual, I'd advise coming down it. Going up that would be pretty sketch.
Yeah, but that's about all we got time for today. We're gonna go hit some other trails, make those into separate videos so it's not so long. Thanks for watching. Give the video a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button. I'll see you on the next one.
Are you going to pee in the woods? I can blur that out.